That's for a break point.
Instead of trying to reply with a drop shot down the line, Djokovic gets the really short angle. The drop.